a lot of guys, when they doing these things, they're in the original 57s, the power steering came off the back of the generator.
Uh-huh.
It was attached as a unit. Well, a lot of guys did, they upgraded, they went to the alternators.
Oh, okay.
So once you swap the alternator over, you no longer have the generator to drive the pump.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of guys took them off, put the late model pump, power steering pumps on there.
Okay.
Me personally, I'd have left the original one, but I guess that's it. That's that heavy box lift, that was it. That was the original generator and the power steering pump.
And it runs pretty cool and
yeah,
hot
yeah. Thing? Yeah, the water, yeah, I mean,